Hello everyone, I'm Pulkit Gupta and in this video I'm here to show a small demonstration of line follower robot powered by PIC18F4550 microchip. This is a robot which follows the line of any color but different from the floor or background and also works for a varied width of line. If you like this project demonstration and wants to try it yourself, then you can find details and codes of this project on my blog pulkit.eu. There you can find many other projects along with this and especially the link of my Git code repositories for each of them. So here you can see this line follower functioning. You can clearly see that this is not so smooth. The reason for this is that it is made and programmed in such a way that it can follow line even if we change the width of line in the middle. The development board which is connected and put on the top of robot chassis is designed and developed by me, but you can purchase any development board from market. Or you can also make on breadboard, but for that you will need to know the standard connections of PIC18F series, which is by the way is not so difficult. But usually with custom designing it's easy to debug and test functioning properly. For example, in this board I have attached LEDs to indicate which side of motor is running. In more depth, these 4 LEDs are 4 input pins of L293D motor driver IC on my board, which also give information of rotational direction of every motor. Besides this, potentiometer is also important component to calibrate the IR sensor if background is somewhere very similar to a line, and LCD of course to check the digital value of each sensor. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, you can subscribe to this channel. For more detail, keep checking my blog. All the links are given in the description below.